This term I started looking into punk, which I thought links well with the ideas I've been exploring. The punk movement started during the 70s and 80s and was the movement of going against the ordinary through fashion, music and art. Punk art is a combination of illustration, text, collages and photography all in one, and I thought this linked well with what I started to focus on, which was mixed media. I looked into Terry Urban, who uses lots of text, stencils and layering, which is linked with artists like Basquiat. I started using stencils which I liked and made a test piece showing features from Terry Urban's work and my own ideas. To develop my ideas from mixed media, punk introduces new ways of using colour, materials like pins and tape and spray paint. After looking into punk, I started trying out different techniques such as typography. I looked at a punk magazine called Slash and recreated it using my own photos. Next, I looked at stencils and used my previous artwork to work from. When researching Ron Kibble for text, I made this artwork which has an illustration on my dot. I thought I can use this to create a stencil. I really like how it turned out because you can see the original work clearly, even with less detail. In the end, I made a double page test piece showing full understanding of punk using spray paint and acrylic paint. For my new response, I decided on using lots of materials like duct tape, pins and fabric, and I also wanted to use lots of colours because I looked at artists like Basquiat in the past. After searching for inspiration, I sketched out some ideas for the response. I made this response and I think I was able to show the wide range of materials I used, from wires, tape, safety pins and magazine strips. I like how it turned out because I was able to use a lot of colour but also show the punk aspect as well. I looked at this artist who is more lean towards pop-up but is also mixed media, and I really like the dripping paint he has in his artwork. I made this quick response to try out the dripping effect from the acrylic and spray paint, and I like how it turned out because it shows the techniques that were shown in his art. During Halftone, I wanted the next piece to incorporate past artists and ideas I looked at, but in the style I'm painting now. I was able to use a lot of features I experimented, such as adding text, collage and patterns and colour. I took my own photo and painted it over with a style I used when looking at Kinsey's work. I think it turned out very well because the colours go really well together and I was able to incorporate past techniques I explored. My first development idea is to consider scale, because if I make it bigger I can experiment more with materials and colour. I think I should use more materials like glass or even barbed wire so I can make each piece stand out more.